Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. First, you need to install the necessary utilities by running the following command. Once utilities are installed, add the PHP PPA repository by ondrej by running the next command. Update the package list. Install a page, mariadb-base, PHP and other dependencies by running the next command. Next, you need to secure the mariadb-server. Log in to mariadb-server and create a database and user for OwnCloud. After that, grant all privileges on the OwnCloud database to a new user, OwnCloud user, with the specified password. Next, navigate to the web server directory. Download and extract on cloud. You can find the latest version in the description of this video. Unzip the downloaded file. Next, set permission for OwnCloud and change the ownership. Create an Apache configuration file. Insert the following lines. Make sure to change the server name with your domain name or IP. Enable page configuration and modules. After this, restart the page. Configure PHP settings by running the following command. Change the following clients. Lastly, restart the page one more time, and now you can go into your web shell. Next, finish the installation by your web browser. That's it, now you have OwnCloud installed on your server. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments.